To pair an STB tool to an IRC Focus controller, users must first connect the controller to a computer running the ToolsTalk Power Focus software using a USB cable. Once the controller is connected and turned on, navigate to the toolbar up top and open up the PF map. Since we are connecting via USB, open up the serial drop-down menu and double-click the entry found inside. If an error occurs, select a different COM port. In my case, I connected to COM port 7. After a couple of seconds, your controller should successfully pair with the software and expand the menu to reveal your available options. We will be pairing a Bluetooth STB tool next, so expand the tool menu and double-click Configuration to advance to the next window. Now that we have the tool configuration window open, navigate to the radio tab on the list to the left. Under the connection section, you can now select which type of tool you will be pairing. I selected IRC-B for our Bluetooth STB tool. Next, we will have to get our STB tool into pairing mode so that the IRC Focus can connect. To do so, remove the battery from the tool and hold down the trigger. With the trigger still compressed, attach the battery in either orientation. The two yellow LEDs at the top of the tool, which show the direction the drive is set to, will light up. When the LEDs turn off, release the trigger. When the LEDs turn back on, hold down the trigger again. Repeat this process until the two LEDs turn off and then quickly flicker on and off. This means the tool is ready to pair. Back in ToolsTalk PF, you can now click on the IRC pairing button. A progress window will appear. Once the tool is successfully paired, a confirmation will appear and a blue LED on the tool will light up. Click the button at the bottom of the tool configuration window that says Store to save your configuration. You can now close this window. Back at the PF map, you can navigate to the PSET drop-down menu. Right-click to create a new PSET, or double-click on an existing one to edit it. From here, you can edit all the values needed for your rundown. Once completed, click the Store button to save your PSET. You have now successfully paired your STB tool to your IRC Focus controller. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out flexibleassembly.com for more videos and updates.